great trick called the mind-blowing dice. And let me show you why. First of all, inside we have a tray of dice, or a little box of dice, and they're all turned different, all 1 through 6. And so we're going to put the lid on, just like this, and I'm simply going to throw the die on the top, like that, and we've landed on the number 6. And when we remove the lid, you'll see that all the dice inside have changed to the number 6. That is called the mind-blowing dice.